With LeBron James, Kevin Love and Kyrie Irving at his disposal, Cleveland Cavaliers head coach David Blatt has plenty of scoring options on his team. How and whether they come together are entirely different questions which Blatt will have to answer in his first year on the job. We can certainly look to his career coaching internationally as a blueprint for his offensive principles, but Blatt has never coached this type of talent. That's why it's reasonable to expect that he'll loosen the reins a bit more than he's used to, relying on pick-and-roll play among his trio of stars to facilitate much of the offense. But history has shown that super teams tend to suffer from offensive turn-taking when left up to their own devices, so expect Blatt to control the ways and whens of this freedom. Love and James are great and willing passers in their own right, but sometimes it takes sets or plays to force consistent ball movement. This year's Las Vegas Summer League likely provided a nice window into at least a small portion of his offensive game plan. Outside of the simpler post-up actions for Love and pick-and-roll play for Irving and LeBron, what kinds of sets can we expect this upcoming season? While the exact movements of each player might shift for the regular season, some concepts are clearly visible.